This is a video that I've been wanting to do for a while. I'm going to do a lawn update and kind of let you know what my slate looks like at the moment. And then throughout the course of the rest of the summer and into the fall, kind of what I'm going to be doing, what I'm going to be working with, or at least what my starting point is, so we can figure out, hopefully with your help and a little bit of experimentation on my part, we can figure out how we can get this yard looking like a lawn. So I want you to take a peek at the different sections that I've got in my yard right now. So this is the section of my yard that we refer to as the east lawn. As you can see, it's kind of flat. It's got a nice look to it. Once you get in there, it's really got some issues. It really just needs to be gone through, and we need to get these weeds out of here, and we need to get this grass actually strengthened. And one of the things that I'm going to be doing is going to be going through, so you can see some more weed patch right here. I mean, it's really all weed patch, to be quite honest with you. There is some grass, but not a lot. I mean, you can see the color differential here. This is all weed patch here, and then just some bare spots. I've also got some dead trees that I need to break up. Those are going to go in the compost bin. Okay, as we walk through here, this is what we called the front yard here. And clearly, you can see all of the discoloration here in this section of the lawn. And all of the, I'm going to call them lighter spots, are going to be a broadleaf grass. I'm not 100% sure if it is a crabgrass or what it is, but it pretty much is all over the place. And I'm also going to be putting humic acid in here to stimulate root growth, as well as act as a soil conditioner. This section we lovingly call the pasture area, but we're going to be breaking it down and making it into what we're going to start calling the west lawn. And you can see again all of the light patches. It's just littered with weed patches all throughout. The grass is really weak and really sparse. Now this is what I like to call the backyard here. Even though it's kind of on the side of the house here, this is what I like to call the backyard. And this is where we end up doing a lot of the playing, and the kids have got their swing set back there. Actually, where the swing set is where this fall we're gonna be doing a full renovation. This is the section that's just gonna get a complete overhaul. All of this is pretty much just weeds. These here are gonna come out. All of this section here is gonna get probably killed back down to the dirt. We're probably just gonna go through and use a clear and just clear it all out, maybe a Roundup or something similar, and possibly come in back to here. There's some grass that's back here that the grass is okay. The weeds are kind of taking control as well. But we're gonna go through and get rid of the weeds, and we're gonna do an overseed. We're gonna do an overseed with a turf type tall fescue for a couple of reasons. It's a nice, stronger, it's a hardier cultivar of fescue. So we've got about 73,000 square feet of just lawn space. And so what I'm gonna end up doing is kind of piecing this out into the front yard, the east lawn, the pasture, which will then become the west lawn, and the backyard section. And we're going to be overseeding with a triple T fescue. From what I've been able to read and from the people that I've been talking to, the turf type tall fescue is going to be drought and heat tolerant. And since we've got such a big lawn space, like I said, it's 73,000 square feet. We don't have any irrigation. So being able to irrigate it with a sprinkler from time to time and just having Mother Nature water it is going to be the way to go for us. So we're gonna go ahead and overseed a bunch of that in the fall here. And this renovation is gonna get the hardcore attention to begin with. What I am gonna start doing is a more regularly scheduled mowing. We have had some rain, and it has kind of gotten long in some spots. So I'm going to go through and I'm going to take off just a quick section, just that top section of it. And then I'm going to go ahead and let it sit for a couple of days. And then I'm going to try to bring it down. But we are going into the heat of the summer. So I don't want it to be too short, but I am going to do some soil conditioning for the rest of the summer. Once we get into the fall, I am going to go ahead and start doing some seed and we'll go from there. So that's where we're at. That's the starting place. That's the lawn update in its current state. So be sure to check back because, you know, we're going to get this thing whipped into shape, and I'm very excited to get it going. So now that you've seen kind of where I'm starting, what my slate is, where we're gonna go from there, and how quickly we can get it to turn around and get it looking good. So, thanks for watching.